Why?
I don't want my children or the people I consider family to be in a place where there are snitches.
We sat down for a jailhouse interview with 33-year-old Angela Simpson, the woman accused of mutilating and dismembering Terry Neely, a man Simpson says she barely knew. He lived down the street in an assisted living home, but often rode around in his motorized wheelchair, a man Simpson considered a snitch.
He told on a righteous person years ago, he told me that.
So what did he do? What did you do to him?
I killed him.
How'd you do it?
I beat him to death.
For how long?
How long did I beat him? 45 minutes, hour.
He was there for 3 days, right?
Yes.
What did you do during that time?
Well, I killed him and cut him up.
Just point to us, show us where it happened.
We went to the vacant apartment and took an exclusive look inside the murder scene.
You see the carpet's all been pulled up.
We found the carpet's ripped and bleach Simpson says she used to clean the blood after hammering a 3-inch nail into Neely's brain.
Did you pull out his teeth? Did you put a hammer into his head, put a nail in his brain?
Yes.
Was he alive during this?
Some of it.
Was he watching, looking at a mirror?
Yes.
Why'd you do that?
Because I wanted him to see what he deserved.
She says she made him watch through this mirror.
Angela, is this the first time you've done this?
No.
It's not the first time. What else have you done?
That's not.
But you've killed other people?
Well, they'll find that out.
Will you admit that you've killed other people?
Well, yes.
You've killed other people. How many?
That's irrelevant.
Why did you kill them?
Same reason.
While Simpson doesn't consider herself a serial killer, she claims she's killed a few.
I believe informants and child molesters should be killed, period.
As for Neely, she tells us she lured him inside offering drugs and sex, then after 3 days of torture, dumped his burned body in this trash can.
And when police tracked it back to Simpson, she was already in jail accused of an armed robbery the day after the murder. And her reaction?
Kind of relieved, actually.
Why relieved?
Well, because finally.
Finally what?
No, I just,
Finally they caught you?
Yes.
Because you've been doing this for a while?
Yeah.
For how long?
A while.
Simpson admits she takes medication and might be considered mentally ill.
You think something's wrong with you?
I think something's wrong with the world that I live in, but, according to other people, yes, something is wrong with me.
As for something being wrong with murdering Terry Neely...
Angela, do you feel guilty?
Guilty? For ridding the world of a snitch? No, I don't feel guilty.
Simpson wouldn't elaborate on the other murders she claims she's committed, but when we asked her what she would want to say to the families of the victims, she said, quote, "They shouldn't have bred what they bred." In Phoenix, Marissa Wingate for Fox 11 News.